broke on the block, I ain't have a job. Ain't no way to get no money, so I had to rob. I just put my nigga smelly sitting up a guard. We ain't mean to do this shit, we did, but life is hard. Wish I could've killed that nigga first and took the charge. Man, it hurt, knowing.
What to do, YouTube? It's your boy YG Vlogs coming over with another video today. We over here in Walmart. I'm with my cameraman, so this is what we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be doing an overnight challenge over here at Walmart. So show them the place, bro. Show them the place. Look at this, yo. We ain't capping. We ain't capping, yo. We at Walmart. So we gonna go inside. We gonna set ourselves up. We gonna build a fort. So we back, yo. So this is what happened. We got kicked out of Walmart already because they saw me with the camera. So we couldn't record in there. We got kicked out. But we over here in Target now. You already know. We in Target, baby. Nobody can stop watching vlogs, yo. We still doing this shit. We in Target. We about to do this overnight challenge. You feel me? We gonna go inside, set the fort, everything. We gonna look at the place. And then we're gonna get started, yo. Stay tuned for the whole video, yo.
We're here, yo.
We're in Target right now. We're about to set up this fort, you feel me? We're about to get this shit started. So we're gonna place the camera somewhere. And then we're gonna just get started. You guys are gonna just look at us build this shit. Stay tuned,
bro. Yo, how the fuck you do this shit? Bring it over there. It was focused.
I guess we did it, yo. This is a little pool right here, you feel me? Look at this, yo. Say something, bro. You
yo, this is crazy. Yo, let's go for pillows.
Pillows? Yeah, but we gotta go do that.
Let's go get pillows.
We about to go get pillows right now. There's literally workers everywhere, yo. Like I said, that don't stop. Why do you rock? We about to get some pillows real quick. And then we about to hop in that bitch. We out here. You feel me? We out here, so. You already know, guys. This is about to be a banger, son. And if you haven't already, please subscribe, like, and comment, yo, you feel me? 1K coming soon, my guy. 1K coming soon. Right here. We could just get these little ones, bro.
Fluffy ass shit. You fluffy shit?
Yeah, nigga, look at this shit. We got some fluffy shit, you feel me?
I'll change the color, bro. Right here. You feel me?
Let's go. You already know, son. You already know. All I drop is bangers, baby. You know, yo. We're about to throw the pillows in there real quick. You feel me? Hold this, bro. Let me fix this real quick. This is backwards, bro.
What?
Huh?
Yeah.
See, if only she knew what we were doing.
Maybe we put the pillow on. You feel me? We gotta leave that shit nice and clean.
Alright, yo, you ready
so
for
what
this?
What you gonna get, bro?
Trying to get some snacks and shit.
Yo, shout out to that worker. Yo, you show me what she did, but you like open that photo bomb. Yeah. What's not, bro? What
are
we doing now, bro?
I got some snacks, nigga.
Snacks?
Yeah, fuck it. Stay, who's gonna know if we eat? See, Cole, if we take snacks, who's gonna know that we eat them? You feel me? Because if we eat them overnight, then we just dip. And they're just gonna find the snacks. They're like, what the fuck? Where the snacks at? Guys, we're looking for some snacks right now. Which I recommend? Comment down below.
Chips, bro.
Oh, some chips? I'm with that.
Yo, so what y'all like, yo? What y'all like? What y'all prefer, yo? Let me know down in the comments, bro.
What type of chips y'all like? Big fact.
What you want, bro? Hey, you choose first, bro. Go ahead, choose, bro. Let them know what's up, bro.
You feel me? Like, I'll be filming with Ruffles.
Some Cheetos, you feel me?
I'm about to take some Doritos.
What's the Doritos? Oh, right here. Doritos right there.
We're gonna be here for a long night, so I should take
for what, 8 hours, bro? We're gonna be here for like 8 hours, bro.
What time?
Okay.
Hey. What else you got in game?
Some peanuts, you feel me? Nah, fuck that.
Gatorade?
Fuck it, let's get out. Some Gatorade, you feel me?
Okay,
they're
gonna be out. What
are you
talking about?
Yo, you taking no shit, I'm getting it, yo.
Doing this the whole the right way.
Yo, nobody does it better than us, yo. So, yo, please hit the likes button and subscribe, please. You got the chips, the Gatorade, everything, yo.
No, in my house.
All about sell, about to get some, yo. You know the vibes, yo. We getting some cookies too, you feel me? Yo, what's this, yo?
It's so good.
Facts. That shit is mad sweet, though. You already know, yo.
What else,
man, bro? That is mad shit to choose from, bro. Yeah, facts, bro. Well, you want to like get drunk a little bit too? You feel me?
Fucking seltzer, nigga. Ginger beer.
Right here, bro. What's this? Oh, splash.
Shout out to the gingers.
Yeah, shout out to the gingers. Actually, we're just gonna go in the fort real quick. We're just gonna chill there for a little bit. Yeah. What time is it right now?
It's currently 8:54.
You already know. 8:54, they close at 10. They close at 11. It's 8:54, guys. They close at 11.
What time do they open?
I think they open at 7 in the morning, bro.
That's
mad hours. Yeah, it's like 8 hours. They open at 7 in the morning. They close at 11. So we're going to basically stay here for like...
No, they open at 8.
Or 8?
That's an extra hour from home.
So we're going to basically stay here for like 10 hours, maybe? Like 10,
like
9 12. Hours? So you already know, yo. Like, nobody does this shit out here in Long Island, man. So shout out to my boy Edison. And shout out to YG Blocks for doing this shit. You feel me? We about to get this shit lit. And we about to get this shit started. Look, we got some Gatorade in here. We got some Doritos. Putting that shit in there real quick. You feel me? You know the vibes, son?
Are you ready?
Yeah, you going first.
I'm going first.
All
right,
go. Hurry up. There's nobody looking.
Yo, you pushed the thing out, bro. Alright, we good.
Hold on, let me face it. Yo, don't push it out too much. It's gonna fall out.
I hear it. Ready?
Yo, so we in here. Yo, we in here. You gotta cover that shit good, bro. We got pillows and shit.
Oh, you gotta be quiet, bro.
end this, we gotta stay quiet though. Cause I don't want no workers finding us, you feel me? Yo, we're fucking crazy. This shit's actually going down, yo. What you gotta say about this, bro?
Yo, this shit is crazy. We got like 12 hours in here, bro.
You already know, man. What time is it right now? Actually, it's 9 o'clock.
FaceTime a couple people.
It's 9 o'clock, yo. He said he's about to FaceTime some people and show them what's up. Yeah, yo, we over here doing the overnight giant that we're fucking talking. You already know, baby. I said, yo. We out here. In the fort, you feel me?
Talk about it.
You feel me? Yo, George. Look at this, boys. Look at this. We out here in the fort, yo. So this is actually legit, yo. It's legit. You feel me?
Dang, what the fuck is he talking about?
To my people, man.
What?
To YG. I want to post this post
now. You already know, yo. So this is what we doing, baby. We staying here overnight. We got like 12 more hours left to...
What the fuck is
this? Yo, there's a worker right here, bro. There's a worker on the other side, bro. He's gotta be quiet. I didn't have the camera recording, but I started a recording because I heard so much people walking by.
That shit low-key got me scared.
So like, and I heard the walkie-talkie too, so I was like, I gotta start the video again. That shit low-key.
Is that people coming from that way?
Like a mad noise, bro. Currently 10:20. There's like 30, 40 minutes left, so they could close. You already know, yo. You already know we're about to do this shit. Yeah, do solid.
Stay put, bitch.
This bitch is heavy as fuck.
Chinese bun, you feel me?
Yo,
low key.
tiempo en el audio.
Hmm?
En el audio es un tiempo, what is it?
6 minutes.
So yeah, bro, we're just chilling in here. You know, my phone's about to die, but
yeah, my shit's on fucking 7%.
Gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit.
Come on. You too, I see you too. Come on.
Yo, hold this real quick, bro.
Damn, son.
You guys gotta get out of here.
Oh, shit. My bad, man.
The camera way too, or else I gotta call the cops.
Alright, my bad.
Come on. Don't worry about this stuff, I'll put it back.
Yo, where's the car, nigga? Oh, shit! Oh, shit, man. Open the car, open the car. Yo. 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 Yo, dip.
Ran that fast, bro.
He said he was gonna call the fucking cops.
Yeah, yo. He said he was gonna call the cops on us.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I hope we don't get banned from here, bro.
Fuck. I hope this video gets 200 likes and we do another video. We'll do another overnight challenge. Please subscribe, like, and comment, baby. Stay tuned for this whole video, man. I love you guys. Why'd you block it out, baby? Damn.
bands. I probably spent on some Cartiers and go and rob me some friends. You think you be flexing me and TJ be throwing hundreds at the fans. I can't keep all these hundreds on me, niggas saying I don't wanna stand. New car, look like a foreign tenant. Yeah. You can see me when I'm switching 10,000
on Balenciaga, y'all got to get the product, they can't tell me nada. And the spot, you know it's me and